day 5, and the ducklings are ready for their second bath because they're just covered with peas and pea stuff. They're a mess. So I'm going to take them out of their brooder, put them in my travel bin, and I'm going to clean up their brooder a little bit while I do that. They're gonna make quite a noise, I think, because they hate being picked up. Don't you? I know. And you're all looking at me like, what's going on? What's going on, huh? What's going on? Hey. Hey. Good. Okay. It's okay. All right. So here's one of the little girls. They really hate being picked up. Don't you? I know. But you're going to love the bath. You're going to love the bath. It's crazy, I know. And boy, you're just running like crazy. You're growing already. And where are your sisters? Where are your sisters, huh? I'm going to take you to see your sisters. There you go. All right. Now this water in this water trough is disgusting. Gross. So what I'm doing is I pour it into a bucket here. Pour that into the garden, but that's gross. I'll clean it out when the ducklings are in their bath. And right now, I'm just going to put another layer of these premium pine shavings that I got at Tractor Supply. And I like these because they're low dust. The particles are large. See the size of the particles. They're big, so the ducklings, you know, can't really choke on them. It'll make it hard for them to eat. So I'll just throw a bunch more pine shavings in on top of what I've been doing since day one. That covers up all the kind of messy stuff that's down there, because they do get messy. Very messy. This is still my first bag, so I don't know, we have maybe 4 inches of pine shavings in there now. Just kind of spread them on top of the other ones. This will end up making great compost for my garden. And we'll leave the heat lamp on because after they bathe, we don't want them to get a chill. So, yeah, here they are in the little travel container, and we're gonna go from here to the bath, their second bath. So stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to COVID Duck Chronicles.